Hello, I'm Lawrence Fishburne. The internet has revolutionized the way we conduct business. Today, the quest for faster and more efficient mediums is leading to even greater technological advancements, as we're about to discover.
Artificial intelligence and machine learning have become integral to the way many businesses operate today. For tax practitioners, advances in AI are a game changer.
Traditionally, so much of legal research and tax research was done using physical materials, physical law libraries, lots of books, lots of loose leaf materials, physical versions of the Internal Revenue Code. A few decades ago, things started to change and move more towards digitized versions of those same materials. So those materials are available on computers. Now what's happening is computers are able to synthesize and make sense out of those materials using artificial intelligence. It's a complete game changer for legal research and tax research.
Leading experts in tax law are working with data scientists and legal researchers to develop AI-powered tools that elevate the capabilities of tax practitioners and pave the way for a higher professional standard.
One of the big challenges for tax practitioners is keeping up with all of the cases coming out of the tax court. So every year there are thousands and thousands of new judgments rendered by the tax court that tax practitioners are expected to be current with and understand and know what those decisions mean for their clients. Using artificial intelligence, they can synthesize all that case law essentially in real time and figure out what it means for their clients and give way better advice.
We use AI technology to get a 360 view of the case at hand. It combs through thousands of cases, reports on historical patterns, and it helps us assess what the likely outcome will be if we were to take a case to trial. We find it particularly helpful in novel situations where the facts cannot be readily aligned with existing case law.
One of the most amazing things about using artificial intelligence in these kinds of settings is that it doesn't replace human judgment at all. In fact, what we're doing is getting insight into the massive body of case law that's there, getting a different way of processing that data, extracting the meaning from it in a novel way, and that complements very well human intuition, human judgment that lawyers bring to bear on the meaning that they're deriving from the data. So this is a match made in heaven, computers using artificial intelligence and lawyers using their human intuition.
Powerful systems like these create unparalleled efficiencies, an advantage that also benefits the end consumer.
Clients expect us to be smart with their time and money. AI can give us more comprehensive and accurate sets of data in a fraction of the time that traditional research methods take. So this streamlines our processes, it enhances our decision making, and ultimately translates into better value for our clients.
One of the things that this technology really allows tax professionals to do is reduce the margin of error. So it really tightens their advice. It makes sure that what they're doing is consistent with what the courts are doing and what's required by them at law. So this is very exciting, big implications for tax practitioners in the future.
Using AI software makes us more productive. It frees us up to focus on the more complex and mission-critical aspects of our practice. It's not about working less, it's about helping us work smarter for our clients.
There's a newly emerging floor being set by these artificial intelligence algorithms about what counts as professionally competent advice. If you're a lawyer or a tax professional, you have to do at least as well as these algorithms, or else you're not adding value to the client. The good news is that you can do that. If you're a tax professional with experience, you can bring your human insight into the client's situation and provide even better advice by leveraging artificial intelligence. So it's great news for clients, it's good news for tax professionals and lawyers.
We hope this program has served as an inspiration to you. Be sure to join us next time as we continue to profile the thought leaders impacting business. I'm Lawrence Fishburne.